I never ended up playing the beta though.